She says lack of funds has also led to increased debts, while some projects had to be scaled down while government is sourcing funds for their continuation.
The debt to Namibian dollar increased by 20 to 30% without us increasing the borrowing. And therefore the debt raised significantly from about 35% of GDP to over 40% of GDP. And therefore we had to introduce a fiscal consolidation. This is now what translates into the budgetary constraint, a fiscal consolidation. And that fiscal consolidation actually meant that we do not only reduce the allocations under the budget and therefore scale down on the new initiatives, projects to construct classrooms and houses and lay pipelines. So it is not correct what people are saying that there was a mismanagement of the economy. This was actually driven by external factors which we did not have a lot of control over.
She called on Namibians to meet government halfway to mitigate the effects of the drought through giving their 2% voluntary contribution towards the program. So far, more than 104 million has been raised for drought support program in the country. Tonatenia Imbodi, NBC News, Autapi.